Polling concluded for 88 seats across 13 states and union territories under the second phase of general elections on Friday, with the provisional turnout at 64.2%. As the nation gears up for the third phase of general elections, here are some of the latest political updates from today. The Bharatiya Janata Party on Saturday named Special Public Prosecutor Ujjwal Nikam as its Lok Sabha candidate from Mumbai North Central, replacing sitting MP Poonam Mahajan. Speculations were rife that the party was likely to pick a new candidate for the seat amid anti-incumbency and the changed political equations in the seat. Mahajan had won the seat for the party in 2014 and 2019. Senior Congress leader Priyanka Gandhi on Saturday likened Prime Minister Narendra Modi's relentless attack over wealth redistribution to an uncle who spouts nonsense in a corner at weddings.
एक दिन अगर आप ऐसे एक शादी में या कहीं भी आप चाय की दुकान में बैठे और एक ऐसे ज्ञान देने वाले अंकल जी बैठे हों और वो कह रहे हैं सबको कि सावधान हो जाओ, अब जब सरकार आएगी ना कांग्रेस की तो एक्सरे की मशीन लाकर तुम्हारे घरों में जो बक्से पड़े हैं और जो घरों में तुमने छोटा अपना बचत अपनी की हुई है या तुम्हारी महिलाओं के जो मंगलसूत्र हैं उसको एक्सरे से निकाल के ये सरकार चोरी कर लेगी। अब देश की परिस्थिति ये हो गई है कि उसी तरह से देश के सबसे बड़े प्रधानमंत्री जी जो सबसे बड़ा पद ले रखे हैं देश में, जिनके पास सबसे ज्यादा सत्ता है, उस पद की गरिमा को, उस पद की गंभीरता को आधार बनाकर ऐसी बकवास की बातें आपके सामने चुनाव।
Meanwhile, as campaigning for phase 3 of the Lok Sabha elections resumes, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal's wife Sunita led the campaign for the Aam Aadmi Party. She will begin her campaign with a road show in East Delhi constituency.
Inki 300 se upar sugar pahunch gayi. Aise to inki kidney liver sab kharab ho jayega. Kya ye Kejriwal ji ko jaan se maarna chahte hain?
The Election Commission on Saturday ordered repolling at a polling booth in Hanur under the Chamarajanagar Lok Sabha constituency in Karnataka. Fresh polling at the station will take place on 29th of April from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. For more election updates like this, follow the Indian Express on YouTube.